This week, Mark Richards has the details about a fun, free hockey event. Hi, Mark.
Hey, Heather. Has your child always wanted to try hockey? Well, we have the event for you, and it's free. What do you think, eh?
Try Hockey for Free Day provides kids a completely free opportunity to get on the ice and experience youth hockey for themselves. Our certified coaches will be on hand to teach your child the basics of hockey with all the equipment provided. Plus, they will even receive a free jersey to take home. The event runs from 5:45 to 7:15 at Sprinker Recreation Center. To register, go online to tryhockeyforfree.com or do it in person the night of the event. Start your trick-or-treating a day early with good times, great music, and ice skating fun. We've got cheapskate prices and costume prizes. Bring your friends and family to this year's Monster Skate, Wednesday, October 30th at Sprinker Recreation Center. If you're over 30, join us Halloween Day during our 30-something public session for a costume contest and chance to win a 10-session public skate card. Call Sprinker for more information.
I don't remember the goal being this big. It's getting hot out here, so I'm gonna head back to the rink. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News.